listeners, happy Valentine's Day.
I'm Juhi.
And I'm Adrian.
Welcome back to CTV.
Rangers, today we are on pep rally schedule. The singing Valentines will also be delivered during third and fourth periods.
CHS Town Hall is holding a meeting today from 3 to 4 p.m. in the downstairs lecture hall.
12 Rangers competed in the regional Japanese speech contest held at St. Thomas University on February 4th. Students took first, second, and third place in the following divisions: reciting a poem, creating and reciting a haiku, and free speech, Japanese 3 and 4.
The donation drive for Turkey is accepting donations until February 24th and are taking items such as winter clothes for adults and children, survival equipment, and personal care items. Donations are accepted at the front of the school.
Now onto a clip about FBIC's career and technical education.
Hi guys, I'm Christelle. I'm a senior in the health science program here at Reese. So to start off, you'll want to take principles of health science in your freshman year. And then in your sophomore year, you'll want to take medical terminology. And in your junior year, you'll want to take both anatomy and physiology and health science theory. And then once you get to be a senior, you can take practicum of health science here at Reese. And I think it's so much fun. I have a blast here. I meet a lot of new people. We do a lot of lab tests, a lot of hands-on learning. You'll get CPR certified, and you'll be able to work with your peers and do vital signs, take vital signs. I think it's super fun. I think it's worth a shot, and I think you should do it. I have a lot of fun, so.
Our varsity softball team plays George Ranch at Clements from 6 to 7:30 p.m.
Women's soccer also has a game tonight at George Ranch from 7:15 to 9:15.
Our men's varsity soccer has a game today against George Ranch at Clements from 7:30 to 9:30 p.m. So make sure to come out and support our Rangers.
Our men's varsity basketball team plays Elkins tomorrow at Clements from 7 to 9 p.m.
College Fair Wednesday is tomorrow. Represent any school you have visited or are interested in attending by showing your support.
Remember, Rangers, this Thursday, February 16th is an early release day, and Friday, February 17th is a student holiday, so please don't come to school.
Early sales have opened for the Ranger Booster Ball, and discounted tickets will be available through February 15th for a cost of $85 per ticket, a $15 savings. Buy tables to secure that $200 that goes directly into your sport of your choice. You can purchase your tickets using the QR code on the screen.
FBISD is presenting a webinar on study habits and text anxiety. This webinar will allow parents and caregivers to help students be better prepared for any of their assessments. This webinar will be held tomorrow, February 15th at 6 p.m. You can find the link to the webinar on the FBISD Whole Health Child webpage.
Ms. Lahai's project, Family Empowerment Services, is having a school supply drive for students in Africa. Her cause is to supply classrooms with sufficient supplies for students in need. Pencils, erasers, color pencils, etc. are welcome, and the donation box will be in room 28112, the CTV classroom.
Rangers, on February 18th from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m., Labs for Leukemia and Lymphoma are happening at Ranger Field. There's a $10 admission fee, and all proceeds are being donated to fund research for cancer through Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. Now to Hiba and Zaina with weather.
Hey Rangers, I'm Hiba.
I'm Zaina.
And today is a high of 78 and a low of 56.
And tomorrow is a high of 78 and a low of 54.
And both days, we're going to have a lot of rain.
What's good, CTV? Since it's Valentine's Day, y'all, I need y'all's opinion on some pickup lines.
Okay.
So let's go.
Hi, my name is Mario, and there are three things that are certain in life: death, taxes, and me getting your number.
Hi, I'm Julian. This is my Wi-Fi password. You'll need it later. Okay.
Yes.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Raul. What's that word?
I'm studying to become a historian, and I'm especially interested in finding
it. I got it. I'll give you one.
Like, mashallah, I'm gonna give you everything besides my number.
That was good.
Yeah. My name is James. Now or tomorrow?
That was good. Yes. Hello.
My name is James. I can both be the medicine that you need and the joy that you want.
actually like that one. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, my highest booty. You owe me a drink because when I saw you, I dropped mine.
Thanks, guys. That's it for today's CTV Rangers.
I'm Adrian.
And I'm Juhi.
Bye.